Is Vaxzevria, the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccine, safe? The AstraZeneca vaccine is safe and effective at protecting people from the extremely serious risk of COVID-19, including death, hospitalization, and severe disease. Common mild symptoms following vaccination include tenderness, pain, warmth, redness, itching, swelling, or bruising where the injection is given, tiredness, headache, fever, nausea, or muscle ache. A very rare syndrome of blood clotting combined with low platelet counts, described as thrombosis with thrombocytopenia syndrome, TTS, has been reported around 3 to 30 days following vaccination with the Chadox, the AstraZeneca vaccine. Data from the United Kingdom as of 14 June 2021 and the European Union suggest that the risk of TTS is estimated to be approximately one case per 100,000 vaccinated adults. Rare cases of Guillain-Barré syndrome have been also reported following vaccination with this vaccine. WHO has reviewed all evidence on these rare events and concluded that the benefits of these vaccines in preventing severe illness and deaths far outweigh the small risks. In addition, WHO and countries are conducting research and implementing actions to mitigate further those small risks. Healthcare personnel should be alert to the signs and symptoms of thromboembolism and or thrombocytopenia. Those vaccinated should be instructed to seek immediate medical attention if they develop symptoms such as shortness of breath, chest pain, leg swelling, persistent abdominal pain following vaccination. Additionally, anyone with neurological symptoms, including severe or persistent headache and blurred vision after vaccination, or who experience skin bruising, petechia, beyond the site of vaccination after a few days, should seek prompt medical attention. It is important to remember that serious adverse reactions are very rare and treatable when diagnosed early, and that the risks are higher with COVID-19 disease than following vaccination.